Ed, do you guys want to ask some questions? You, Andres, ask some questions.
Like, what?
Yeah, in English? Are you serious? How tall are you?
I didn't speak Spanish for
you. No, of course not. How tall are you?
How tall are you?
I'm 2 meters and 7 centimeters.
Jeez. Yeah, ask him a question.
How many wings do you want?
How many wings? How many centimeters?
How many wings
do you have?
Oh, we've got, what is it, like 7, 8?
Out of how many is it?
We've got 8 wings out of like...
Out of 2.
16 games? Yeah. No, 8 out of 16.
No, we're...
That's good?
What are we?
No, it's not good.
No, we're not good, it's bad. 8 out of 20 games.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 25.
I'm 19 years old.
I'm 27.
How are your names?
My name is Brian.
My name is
Brian.
Yeah, I'm Jhan Paul.
Jhan Paul.
Brian.
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 Brian. Brian. Brian. No, Brian.
Without the Kobe. No Kobe.
Without the T.
No Kobe. Just
no Kobe. No T.
That's what I think.
No Kobe Bryant. Oh, make the rest in peace.
Just Brian.
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 How old are you?
I'm 27.
25?
And 19.
18.
Ask your question. Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Canada.
I'm from Colombia.
You're from Canada?
Yeah.
We can't be friends.
I'm from Poland.
Alright. Canada. Seriously?
Try another question.
How tall are you?
How tall are you?
I'm...
Damn!
I'm 2 meters and 2 centimeters.
2 meters and 7 centimeters.
I don't know in that language, but I'm 6'5".
America.
I'm 1 meter 70.
I'm
195.
When do you start to play basketball?
Mm-hmm. Actually, I can try this time. You sure?
Yeah.
Cool, thanks. I started playing basketball at 16.
I was 16 as well.
14.
How do you feel when you are in an important match and juniors shout to you a lot?
That is a good question.
I'm going to listen to him.
Yeah,
no. I focus on the game.
Yeah.
Screw what he's saying.
Especially when it's a big game, you kind of, you know, once you step onto the floor,
yeah,
everything else kind of just becomes noise, right? You kind of just focus on the game and focus on what's happening.